Hello, my name is Mihai Fabok. We are here in behalf of Expert Village. We are here to learn about wines at the cellar of the Gunda restaurant in Budapest. A very good full-bodied white wine which has a great aging potential, but usually the red wine has more flavor and more acidity. For example, the tannin, which is a type of acidity and is coming from the skin of the grape during the fermentation when the skin contact is there, and this helps to keep the wine. So this is a natural preservative, we call it tannin. So usually the white wine hasn't got tannin, that's why it's a little bit lighter. But the white wine has usually higher acidity than the red wine. If you want to have a nice bottle of white wine, you have to chill it around 8 to 10 Celsius degree. If you have red wine, it depends on the quality and also the style of the wine. You have to chill it around 14 to 19 Celsius degree. If you have a full-bodied white wine, also you have to chill it around 13 or 14 Celsius degree, so it's a little bit higher than the lighter type of white wine. Usually the white wine made by reductive technology, it means the wine is fermented and aged in a stainless steel tank to keep the primary fruity flavor and aroma. But of course can be some full-bodied white wine which is fermented and aged in the oak barrel or sometimes new oak barrel. So we call it barrique wine. The red wine also can be light-bodied or full-bodied. It depends on the grape variety, the type of soil, or the winemaking technique. So it can be light-bodied or full-bodied. If you have a full-bodied red wine, which is made from, for example, Syrah or Cabernet Sauvignon, you have to chill it around 18 or 19 Celsius degree. And this type of red wine needs more fresh air, so you need a bigger glass, or if you have a nice carafe, the decantation, it's important to remove the sediment. If the red wine is old, you can remove the sediment, and also the wine can get more fresh air. This is one of the most beautiful wine service type in the restaurant, the decantation.